Day for youth softball teams as over 50 squads from across the Southeast took part in the United States Fast Pitch Association's Fast Pitch in Paradise, a World Series qualifying tournament. The 51 participating squads took part in two pool play games followed by double elimination bracket play today. Several local teams looking to earn that bid to the World Series, including the Southern Elite out of Cottondale in the 12 and under division. Chloe Temple's picking up the K there, but their opponent is the Panhandle Heat out of Sneeds, and yeah, they want that World Series bid too. Michaela Hamilton pulling the ball to right field. It drops on in. Annabeth Bibby scores to give the Heat the 1-0 lead. They would go on to win. Now moving to the 16 and under bracket, the Impact out of Marianna also looking for a W and that bid to the World Series. Runners on the corners in the fourth for Brooke Williams. She slapped it to short. Kaylee Rain scores on the air. And how about some defensive work too? Haley Wood with the diving, the rolling, the amazing catch in center field. The Impact would go on to win 5-3. The first games of bracket play wrapped up tonight at Frank Brown, with championship games taking place tomorrow.